Major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
That was maybe a little accident. I hear walking. Where the fuck are they? I tried landing on the second area up there, but... Or is it... Oh, maybe it's not walking that I hear. Maybe it's rocks falling. Okay, that makes sense. Can I make that jump? Oh shit, okay, hold on now, you're alright. No 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 no. Where am I? I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I don't care. Well, what the fuck? There's suit juice up there, man. Man, let me have the suit juice. Come on, man, come on. Well, it's only like 6. Fuck it. Oh, no. Oh, what the fuck was that, you idiot? Son of a bitch. Oh, there it is. Got war going on out here? I think that's an armored gun. Okay. I don't know if I should have used the... What is that? What is that called? What the hell? Is there another one? There's another one. Oh, there's multiple. Trying to go for where his armor is not at. Okay. Anyways, I went for that thing using the Gauss rifle, I think it's called. I don't remember exactly what this thing is called. Either way, this thing, because I remember in the original that it stays there. It keeps coming back and dropping more and more dudes. Unless it gets destroyed early. But I don't know if that's how it works in this game or not. So I might have wasted ammo, but I'm alright with that. These things are fucking gross. They look like super mutants from Fallout 4. So, these ones aren't homing, because he's using the not homing attack. He's using this attack here. Unless they don't home in this game. Well, let's try it out. Oh, it's like the artillery gun. This is a hell of a lot. I have to manually reload. It's not working. How do you manually reload it? Oh, it was already filled up. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that is how you reload it. I don't know what the fuck happened the first time. Oh, thanks, game. Don't you Okay. Yeah, the original game, you use a fucking artillery gun. Not a dinky little rocket launcher. But I like the idea of manually reloading it. That's kind of cool. I don't know what happened the first time, because I picked it up, but I guess maybe there was one nearby that rolled into it, and it just counted as a reload. Oh, wait, this is back out. Oh, yeah, it's back out, but that door's open now. For some health. Okay, so I wanna... I want to test this gun out on something. Shoot the red eyeballs. See, it doesn't look like they're attaching to anything. Now they are. Yeah, I'm not too much a fan of that. But it's good there as a backup in case my ammo and everything else runs out. Oh, there's a guy, there's a grunt. I thought it was a fucking... At least these guys, because I think in the original game they used the homing attack. But these guys don't seem to be doing that, so they're easier to avoid. That was one of the things about the original game that I found kind of cheap. Was that you would always, almost always take damage from those guys unless you were in like a corridor with a corner to hide behind. Because if you're out in the open, you would just get hit because they home to you. But doesn't look like it's that way in this, at least, which I'm okay with. Maybe on higher difficulties it changes, I don't know. Hey. Oh. Oh, Lord. Ow, don't land in the fire. Dude. Okay. I didn't go in that door down there, though. This place does not sound like it's being held up very well. Oh, that's what this is. I'll take the stairs. Fuck the big nipple. Are those military zombies? Hold on. Were those in the original game? I don't remember that. Let's see if they take more damage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, it looks like they actually just take 5. I'm gonna try again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no, okay, 6. Oh, there's not much of that guy's body left. I don't remember military zombies in the original game. Holy shit! Okay, holy shit, nuggets. What the fuck is going on up here? Look at this! Black Mesa has its own fucking airport. It makes it more Area 51-ish, I guess. Even though this isn't in Nevada, but it's in New Mexico. Close enough. Man. That is fucking bonkers. They got their own private jets and shit. That's what those are called, private jets. Because you only ever see them when they're being used for private use. Fucking security everywhere. Man, that is fucking crazy. Okay. Oh, it even says Black Mesa. Go ahead and take a screenshot of that. That's neat. I turned the screenshot sound off, finally. I finally got around to doing that. That way, you don't have to be annoyed every time I take a screenshot. Wait, is it going down? We've been making our way up. Oh, wait, hold on. Are we supposed to go down over there? Because, I mean, there was shooting and stuff. Aha, yep. Yeah. Ooh, they break. I wouldn't be, you know, I wouldn't put that past it because they are fucking rusted all hell. I want to crawl up there. Don't mind if I do. Where is everything here? Okay, so I guess that's where we're supposed to be going then. Nope, can't break that lock. Checking. Nope. Ooh. Some guy's arm is in here. Oh god, I remember like dying in this place, at least in the original, a lot. Hello! Hi! Ooh! Oh, that's not working. I need a... Switch, you shit! Stop munching me! Oh, I lost all of my fucking, suit juice there. How could we get more of them? We haven't used those yet. How do I get over there? Suck it, boys. Ooh. There's a dude up here. Or he was a dude, at least. Power 15%. Power 30%. So I guess I skipped by where they... Power 45%. Should get a real weapon out here. You're supposed to, Whoa, what? What is this? Well, this is... This just takes me back out, but... Is there actually a point to this? Because I can't jump up here. I don't think there's a point to this. Damn it! That means we have to go the other way. be ready. Because I know what happens here. I got back in time. I didn't know I'd get back here. You're supposed to fall down. And I don't know if this here is something I can stand on. Okay. Alright, good.
Got him.
Okay. Where's my downer here? I got to figure out how to get the fuck down. Well, that didn't really work. Okay, that's not something I can
fuck with! Jesus Christ!
Hey! Where the fuck did you guys come from? You didn't do anything, say anything. Hey, I made something explode at your feet. I just lost all of my health from that. Because I got scared, screamed, and then jumped off the side that they were on. I almost knocked my plate off the desk. Fuck me. I need ammo, please. Thank you. Ammo is very important in this game. Without it, you won't be able to shoot the baddies. The bad people. Where do we go now? Why? Why? I did it again. It's because I lean on my... the right... like, I go to lean on my right arm, and then I...
Get up! Back!
Holy shit. Anyways, I lean and put the weight on my right arm, which makes me press down. Okay. What is with you guys? You're supposed to... oh wait, the whole place collapsed in. Thought you got me, didn't you? I bet you're sitting there right now thinking, ah, we got him. But in truth... Why do their shotguns have slug ammo? I don't have that. Where's a grenade? Oh my fucking lord. Gorgeous. Well, maybe it does, actually. That's a grenade right fucking there. I almost wasn't sure how good of an idea it would have been to sit there, because I can avoid those guys if I'm moving, but... well, you're in... there's a lot of... wait, what do they need? Okay, they need fire support. Not that we should be helping them or anything, but... up because I lost all of it.
30%.